before replacing the marking crotons, you need to turn off the printer. Okay? Don't forget to turn off. Now we will reset the counter. Okay. Lamat. Lagyan na. Adilis. Then you have USB. The corner. Check into the same. Now let's click now. So, now we will reset. Okay. Check. Okay, now reset the same. Reset. Marking Corotron free transfer, marking Corotron free clean. So now we are resetted already. Okay. Now you have to exit. Okay, yeah. 5.